It was March 23rd, 1867. As the workhouse van, drawn by tiring horses, rumbled over the stony streets in Kilrush. Its armed guard sharpened the curiosity of onlookers as it made its way to the square and slowly down Francis Street. It came to a halt at Brightwell Prison, then it handed over the prisoner to the keeper.
And that is how an unknown Kilballyon man entered the pages of history. A man destined to play a significant role in the affairs of Kilrush a generation later.